hands out of pocket. You too, young man.
I was doing it with my foot.
Now, what we're gonna do, count to four. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Jazz hands. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. On beat two. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 2 and 4. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, is not an intellectual exercise. When I say that, a lot of people think of rhythm. When they think of rhythm, they think about who has studied formally. You have studied formally. You have studied formally. You know, whatever.
Formally.
Me. Right? Oh,
yeah.
And then James. In other words, if you read music, you think rhythm is the stuff that is written. But when I talk about rhythm, what I'm talking about is we're going to put it on a grid. We're going to put this stuff on a grid, and if we get good at that, and we will, we can make tight-sounding music, and we can learn to improvise and play good music from the rhythm up. Rhythm is the most important thing that we're going to be working on. Does that make sense? So, okay, so everybody up. We're going to get on the, this is a dance floor. So, if you have shoes on, take them off. And if you can't dance, it's all right. I'm not a judge.
You saved a long band.
It's not, we're not dancing. We're moving.
I'm the juror.
We're moving. All right, so you march. Oh, hold on a second. Oh my God. Try that.